new SDA week one. I forget the season. I think it's like season four, season five. I don't know. I'm about it. But if he's in Gookie, you could see what I'm predicting him to bring. SDA was nice enough to do a layout, so I'm doing a layout this season, and that's fun. Let's see if he brings what I'm scared of. He brings... Why didn't I pin Churchin on my layout? Yanmega, Weavile. So no Quagsire. No Quads. Where's the fucking Quagsire on my layout? Where the fuck is it? Okay, and then he brings the Pinperchin. Poifit. Alright, got it all right now, right? I did. Okay. Okay, I got it, guys. I got it under control. Okay. So, I kind of like Lando lead, but, like, I don't know. He doesn't really have hazard control, so I could just set up rocks versus him. He might try and set up T-Spikes, which would suck too, but... Well, now my Solar Blade could go into, like, Iron Thorns, I guess, or something else, but... I'm scared of Weavile. Terrapacross is my Iron Thorns check, because that thing is a monster. That thing is an absolute demon versus me. Good luck, have fun, Taguki. This is a quarterfinal rematch from last season, too. I don't like my, are we gonna see a booster? Iron Thorn. I'm max defense. I'm gonna max defense the Oxus. I kinda wanna set up a reflect right away though. DD? Okay. You click DD immediately. We go into Lando one time, real quick. Hope you don't Ice Punch here. Oh god, this is... If you... Oh no! Okay, he's going to plus two. That's terrible, actually. Wait a bit. Did I just lose? I think I just lost off rip. Reflect plus two ice punch does kill me. Does my dice still outspeed you if you're does my scarf or bomby still outspeed you? It can, yeah. Terrapacross plus two. Earth power does a lot, but I feel like I have to I feel like I got an earthquake. Are we gonna see Terrifying? I see Terrifying, this is very bad. Okay, yeah, this is terrible. I'm about to get sit-zoned. That was a good bring on his part. Ice Punch. Oh, I lived. But he just outplayed me there. Well, this is not great. We're gonna Stone Edge now, maybe he doesn't think I have it. I hope he doesn't have a... Plus two. Oh, he's not booster, you're right. Leftovers maybe? Like what kind of item is he? Terrifying. Even at 99%, maybe I probably live. Oh my god. Okay. This is like not going how I want it to at all. Terrifying. Ice punch. If I get frozen, I just lose. Oh my god, he eats that. Does he? We gotta hope I fucking did survive, I guess. Stone Edge. Nope. Okay, we're gonna we sack Diglett. Which, I'm very sad about this, by the way. I want you all to know I'm very sad I'm sacking this Diglett. I haven't updated my layout at all, by the way, so I'm very good at this, guys. Diglett's gone. And so is Landers. Okay. God, he's in such a good position now. Moonblast kills. He can't outspeed me because he's on plus two, but that was, we played around his biggest threat, like. Yeah, and Mega looks really stupid into me now, so this is not good. I didn't think you would just lead that shit, bro. Hawaiian pizza. We're gonna try and sack Terrapagos, I guess. Hope he did that meteor beam. Okay, he did that meteor beam. That's why I didn't go into it right away. Meteor beam, power herb. That was. We needed some hacks there. Okay. So, Terrapagos. Like, let's. Sludge Wave hella kills me. We're gonna rest in case he doesn't have it for some reason. Fiery Dance. I played this like terribly. Like I did not think he would just lead like a Wingon like that. Like what the fuck? The thing that makes this really awkward. I feel like I'm forced to go into this, but like I. Okay. He does have Meteor Beam. Bitter Blade to my best play here. This thing could still technically win. I think I go Deoxys here. I'm just, this is bad. This is terrible. He hits it that time. Did I love a Meteor Beam or a Bombi? Probably not. Yeah, I never lived one, so. Ah, this is bad. This is bad. plus two now. I have to fight there, but it looks pretty violent for free. The 3-axis defense goes down. Oh wait, he lived. That's actually better for me, I think. Dude, I got smoked. Where's my Rabambi? Ugh. This is GG, bro. That's what I get for bringing Diglett, I guess. I do have a good amount of HP, but I don't know what I can do here. I Bitterblade always, I guess. I always Bitterblade here, I guess. I did, doesn't kill me, right? Does enough. Oh my god, I feel like I'm terrible, guys. I didn't expect him to just lead with the thing and just Dragon Dance two times, but whatever. That was a very interesting play, and it worked out for him, but it worked out for him, so I can't even like be upset, but it's like, I should have tried to get webs up, bruh. Knockoff always kills me, I'm pretty sure. Like, there's nothing I can do here. Lame. Whatever, it's fine. GG's. I don't even think I got outplayed. I just made bad plays. All around. It's fine. We'll bounce back. I brought Diglett week one, and it didn't. I'm sad I didn't do anything with it. If I played around the Iron Moth better, and the thing, I could have probably been okay, but I knew he would bring fucking Meteor Beam as well. It's GG's. I'll bounce back. This is week one. I wanted to bring Diddlet and it didn't do shit, but it's fine. I'll bounce back. I'll prep better and stuff, but and I didn't like my matchup, but it's fine. GG's, and I'll catch y'all for week two. Bye-bye.